human beings who can tie their own shoelaces and use a lavatory said, yes, I want one of those. It's very hard to see why it didn't catch on. It is quite loud in here, surprisingly so. That could be a factor. Apparently it's good for 106 miles an hour. I reckon it can do more.
I think people are bored of watching these crashes now, so let's move on, because even when French cars seem to be normal, you don't have to look too far below the surface to find that actually, they're usually not.